Oh, it was exciting and exhilarating, and I felt a sense that we as the House of Bishops really came together as one mind.
After worship on Saturday, everyone waited until the bishops left the House of Worship to the sound of an Indian flute. They made their way through the long convention halls out to the front of the convention center, where a series of buses were waiting. They boarded the buses with a mixture of excitement and solemnity and anticipated joy. Meanwhile, back in the House of Deputies, we were having a party. We were celebrating the 230th anniversary of the House of Deputies of the General Convention of the Episcopal Church. At long last, two bishops arrived, a delegation from the House of Bishops, to inform our House that they had indeed elected a new PB. Our Committee 19 had to be prayed over and then sent off into the hinterlands to do some necessary parliamentary procedure before coming back to the House and announcing it to all of us who had been elected.
We elected an evangelist.
Overwhelming emotional joy. Joy for this church. It's a great day. It's a new day.